Burn long and hut, bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all. As well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as war fodder, and little else. But these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, you will find them.
Just scamper away from me.
right. Eyes open.
Burns!
Galen's longship. He must have been panicked at such a place.
No mercy!
Don't make me angry!
Surrounded someone. Must be careful.
His shackles, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me. Run.
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me into the fog, ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side, and I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I can hardly stand up myself. With the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
I've set a camp not far from here, marked by a beacon. Yes, and a man of the gods. His mind as a tree bears its branches. light, knowing the gods give us favor.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
That's right! Tire yourself out! Can't even open one barricaded door!
You'll rot in hell when we're done with you!
You'll suck my toes when I'm standing on your head!
That's Birna, for sure. If my head was in a bucket of water, I'd still know.
I heard someone sweeping the hearth outside. We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Birna, I pitched a camp nearby, under a burning beacon. We'll meet you there when I've found the others.
Everyone's singing songs and dancing jigs by the time you get back.
Birna and Garland, like ice and fire, I'd imagine.
That's well spotted, yes. I like to see variety in the company I keep. They don't always get along, but they respect one another as warriors. Enough to fight beside one another.
Birna!
Christ is surely with us. Why all the saints die?
Eivor! If you would be so kind, I've had...
Let's end this.
each other's backs!
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galin about this. After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
They'll be grateful you risk your life to find them. I would be.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback. Galin, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the Corpse Hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorm. All as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna.
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours, for Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits, and at the break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.